Hey guys, Taylor Umongus has here, and welcome to another Let's Play of Mike Tyson's Punch Out. Now I finally found out how to beat Bald Bull. Well, and then after him comes Don Flamenco, who, so far he's really hard. Anyways, let's go from here. Yeah, also I replayed it until I got to the circuit with zero losses. The three jabs coming. Not really sure how I got a star there, actually. Dodges punch, then counter punch, and he'll give me a TKO from Tokyo. Finally. Yeah, he never gets up from that. And also to Popinski again. Well, I found out if you hit him with the right face punch while he's winding up for a hook, you'd get a star. And then once you get back up, he does an uppercut. He gets up at 8. Yeah. Oh, How'd that happen? When I'm not even getting back up. Yeah, cause you can only get 3 knockdowns with this guy. You don't get 5 like the other ones. Can't even beat Soda Popinski anymore. His uppercuts are overpowered. Thank you. like some punch to drink. And now both pull again. Yeah, you can get a star from every time he starts moving his arms up and down. Well, when he does it slowly, you can get a star, but if he does it fast, it means he'll jab. Knockdowns in one round. Getting wrecked. Well, also every time you lose to someone twice in a row, you'll be ranked down. Those jabs are really fast. Maybe it should have been a right gut punch instead of a left one. But anyways, yeah, he's down. But I've been down twice already. Hopefully he does another bolt charge. Well, or not, because he was just down now. Hey, TKO. And now him again, Don Flamenco. Have no idea how to beat him. Well, this time you can't punch him infinitely like you could before. Only got one knockdown for him. How could you possibly fall like that? Oh, at least I survived the round. Oh, his hair. His hairline. I wonder how many times he's been knocked down already. Three, and now four. He's not getting back up. Yeah. The movie trailer music. He's just too quick. I think I've been knocked down once already. Wow, he's just standing there wasting time. I guess you can also only get 3 knockdowns from this guy, just like Soda Popinski. Now he's back to this. And he's not even getting back up now. Now I have to fight Bald Bull again. Thank you. could have gotten a TKO right there. So now even golf balls become easy at this point. Don Flamenco. Well, I might have gotten one knockdown on them. Return of Dom. That fall. Thank you. Don Flamenco's punches are pretty powerful too. Yeah.